named it Two Tone, because it is famously only has two keys. So, there we go.